Subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app to never miss an update from Shimaru Kids. Shimaru Kids.
Marshmallows are so much fun!
And they're fun to jump on!
And even more fun to eat! Yummy!
Come on, Benny! Jump on!
Hello! Hello! Hello!
Why are you shouting?
Who are you?
What's your name?
I am Li Chi. I am a flute from another orchard. Can me play with you? Can me be your friend?
Sure, why not? We'd love to be your friend.
Grab a marshmallow and jump on.
Wait! Can you excuse us for a minute, please?
Okay.
We can't let her play with us.
Why?
Didn't you hear her? She's from another orchard.
But she's our age. I'm sure she's just like us.
Oh, no, she's not. I'm sure she's different. She looks different and she talks different. I'm not playing with her. I don't trust her. She could take away our things. Let's tell her to go back to her own orchard. Thank you for taking me to the carnival, Coco. And thank you for buying me this balloon. Wow, I love balloons, especially the blue ones.
You're welcome, Benny. I'm glad you had fun. So long now. Have a nice day.
It's the new ball I ordered. Let me test it. Just right! Hey, where did my balloon go? Now, where's that balloon? I've looked for it everywhere. Oh! There it is, in that strange orchard. Let me get it before someone else does. Hey, you! Give me back my balloon. What cheek. That Li Chi was taking my balloon away. I don't trust fruits from different orchards.
Wow, is this a new ball, Benny? Come, let's play.
Don't worry, Walter. I'll get it. Stop touching my things, Li Chi. I just don't trust fruits from other orchards.
Hello, Benny.
Hello, Walter. I hope you're coming to the circus tonight. Freddy and I will be doing a few tricks.
Of course, Chica. We won't miss it for anything in the world.
Great. See you later. Giddy up, Freddy. Bye.
Wow!
We're at the circus. Hooray! Look, candy sticks.
I just love candy sticks. I'm gonna get myself some.
One candy stick, please.
Look, there's Li Chi. Li Chi!
Sorry, Esbee, I cannot talk to you.
He's the usher for the show.
Hello. Take your blocks, please.
Oh, I'm on A.
I'm on B.
I'm on C.
I'm on D and E.
And I'm on F.
And you, little Li Chi, are on the G block.
Hey, Walter, guess who's sitting next to me? Walter!
Shh, Benny. The show's about to begin.
Welcome to the circus tent. Chica and Freddy have a new trick for us today. It's called saving the apple in distress.
Save me! Save me! Save me, my fruit and shining armor!
Wow! Way to go!
Don't worry, my fair apple! My brave frog and I will save you! Here we come! Jump onto my frog's back!
Bravo!
The brave fruit saved the fair apple!
Uh-huh!
Show's over! Okay, time to go home.
Give me back my candy stick, Li Chi.
It is my candy stick.
No, it's my candy stick. Don't try and steal it.
No, it is mine. You are trying to steal it. Go.
What's the matter, Benny? Why are you taking her candy stick?
That's my candy stick, Coco. Li Chi here is trying to steal it. Like she did with my balloon and my new ball.
Your candy stick is here, Benny. Did you forget? You passed it on to me.
Huh?
And your balloon floated up to my tree this morning. It's still there.
And that ball that fell into my bush. It must be yours.
If my ball and balloon are with you two, then whose ball and balloon do I have?
Mine!
Benny said that she was from another orchard and that she looks different and talks different and that she would come and take away all our things.
Benny didn't want Li Chi to play with us. Now, look who took away whose things.
Li Chi's from another orchard. She does look and talk a little different, but deep down, she's just like you, Benny.
She's just like me?
Yes, Benny. Li Chi's just like you.
She even likes all the things you like.
Like blue balloons and beach balls.
And candy sticks.
That's right. That's why you thought that her things were your things.
You two are so similar, you could almost be twins.
Remember, Benny, fruits from different orchards may look very different, but at the same time, they are very alike.
I'm sorry, Li Chi. I didn't realize we were so much alike. But I now know we are. Can we be friends? Can we play together?
Why not?
I like catch and cook. Do you?
Yes, I do love catch and cook.
Great! Catch me if you can!
Hi kids! Hope you liked the video!
Subscribe for more fun videos!